Dude wasn't even a real cop, bro.
That shit was weird.
He was a fucking security guard for whatever the fuck that was.
Bro, we gotta go take his badge away.
Oh, God, bro. Dude doesn't... Nobody's
a fucking rookie, bro. Like, what?
He was sitting there, well, what do you fucking mean?
You heard me, bitch.
Like, dude, like, bro, fucking dude was a chump, bro.
Damn.
Here, roll up your window.
Oh, man, yeah, it's just loud as hell.
Bro.
Oh. Oh.
Yo!
Nick.
Where'd it go? Oh, it's right here. Hey, guys. So basically,
we're on the highway,
fleeing from the bank we just robbed.
So basically, what just happened was, here, Jay, do you want to hold it?
I'll hold it.
Basically, what just happened was, bro, is we went to this spot up here that was like, it had like, we're on the sidewalk.
Yeah.
And this lady already, this nice lady already came up to us that was like a security guard for the place or whatever, already came up to us and was like, yeah, we can't do anything if you're on the sidewalk as long as you're, hold on. See if he's still there.
Is he still there? Let's go back and skate.
Where is he?
No,
he's probably hiding in the bushes.
He's fucking hiding.
He's probably hiding.
Fucking pussy. Anyways, so what happened was we were on the sidewalk, which is public, right? It's not private or nothing. It's a public fucking sidewalk, and this fucking piece of shit security guard who thinks he's some hot shit.
Like, what did he think he was?
Came up to us. While we were grabbing like my merch box from my friend's car, and he would like follow us and like walk around near us, bro. And then after he followed us to our car when we were putting shit in our car, he came up to us and was like, we were walking and I was like, bro, why the fuck is this guy following
exactly.
me? I didn't know he was behind me at first when I said that. I didn't really care, but
nah,
he was right behind me when I said that, and he was like, get the fuck out of here.
I was like, what'd you say? He was like, you heard me, bitch. I was like,
no,
what?
No, but he sounded like he was like,
you heard me, bitch.
Like, you heard me, bitch.
And then, like, bro, I was putting the shit in the car. He was like, get the fuck out. I was like, dude, we're putting the fucking box in the back of the car. Like, can you get off our dick? And he just, like, and he said something to Desi.
I know. He was like, stop acting so, like, cool in front of this girl. I was like, bro, this is my sister. And he said something disrespectful. I was like, bro, I'm about to knock you out.
And then I think he said something. He was like, bro, like, they don't deserve any respect.
No, I don't even like, know
he
why.
Went,
like,
he went up and was like, he said something about like, oh, show your little gay live stream or something like that.
Yeah.
And dude, like, that got me tilted, bro. And I was just like, I was about to fucking punch this man.
So.
Anyways, yeah, I just want to tell that.
Yeah,
I just want to show
that because
this dude's a fucking pussy. And
he followed, bro, we parked like maybe like a 2-minute walk from the spot, and he followed us all the way to the car.
Yeah.
Like,
he was a fucking weirdo.
Like, what the fuck?
Bro, he's a fucking straight up chump. I hate him. I don't even know him. But yeah. I do know him now.
What's his name?
Probably like,
or something.
Yeah, I'm gonna say that, bitch. Yeah, Bling Bling Boy, he did crack for 14 years.
Okay, word.
But yeah,
that's Bling Bling Boy.
I just wanted to share that because I hate fucking people, and I hate that man. I hate that man with a passion, and I will never let that man near anybody. Steer clear of wherever the fuck that was. I don't even know where that was. Where was that?
Let's leak that address. Everyone go there and just like skate.
Yeah, and just skate on those stairs and see what they say. That fool pops out, you guys have permission to fucking punch him in the face.
Facts.
But yeah, anyways.